welcomes you on board. There are four emergency exits that could be used in the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation. There are two exits over the right wing, one over the left wing, and the door through which you entered. To operate the overwing exit, push the seat back forward, pull the red handle down while pulling the exit towards you, then discard the exit out the opening and exit to the rear of the aircraft. To operate the airstair door, press the button on the right side of the door while pulling up on the handle, then push the door open. This aircraft is pressurized for your company. Should oxygen use become necessary, a mask will be automatically deployed near your seat. Simply pull on the mask and place it over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. If you are traveling with anyone requiring assistance, place your own mask on first, then assist the other person. Seatbelts must be worn for takeoff and landing. Fasten it, insert the metal tab into the buckle, and tighten the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle portion. We suggest for your safety that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened at all times. All Central Mountain Air flights are non-smoking. Federal regulations also prohibit operation of portable electronic devices on board the aircraft, since they may interfere with the aircraft's navigational equipment. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that all carry-on items are stowed under the seat in front of you, and your seat back and tray table are in an upright and locked position. Transport Canada regulations require us to inform you of the location of the following items. Both the fire extinguisher and first aid kit are located in the garment closet at the front of the aircraft. As well, the aircraft ELT is located in the cargo area at the rear. You'll find this information and more in the safety briefing card located in the seat pocket in front of you.